for us as Christians, we know that there is an ongoing battle in the spiritual world. This one is called Angels and Demons.
Yeah.